As the men take the stage to join the concert choir women, we're going to hear them perform Hey Soul Sister by Train, an American rock band, so we're kind of keeping with the pop genre now. This song has sold over 5 million digital copies in the U.S. alone. In prepping for this song, the group was given an assignment to really study the lyrics. And it's really about a guy loving a girl, but it's packed full of classic terms and phrases that maybe our generation is going to be all too familiar with. See if you can catch some of the 80s references to pop culture icons such as Mr. Mister and Madonna in this rendition of Hey Soul Sister by Train.